Ronan Farrow appeared on Good Morning America Wednesday to talk about his new book and made a revelation about an interview he was slated to have with Hillary Clinton. For Farrow's book War on Peace, The End of Diplomacy and the Decline of American Influence, the journalist details and the dissemination of the State Department, for which he spoke with every living Secretary of State, when George Stephanopoulos asked Farrow what surprised him most about his conversations with America's top diplomats, the journalist remarks on how hard it was to get some to sit down for an on-the-record interview, namely Hillary Clinton. Farrow exclaimed what he had an interview with Hillary Clinton while he was in the midst of reporting on Harvey Weinstein, the Hollywood titan brought crashing down with a stunning New Yorker report on extensive sexual claims leveled against him. Over the Weinstein stuff, Farrow confirmed to the question that Stephanopoulos did. Weinstein was a longtime campaign donor of Hillary, despite Lana Dunham and Tina Brown both revealing that they have cautioned Clinton's aides about the mistreatment of women.